Cat here, and welcome back to another Minecraft Story Mode video. And today in this video, guys, we're going to be continuing episode 7. So, yeah. The very strange looking computer who was created by this old lady who we met earlier in her village, and she told us not to hurt any of her people because they're her friends, and that promise has been made. So, and we were running away from both Lucas and Petra when they were both chipped. Because if we didn't, we would have ended up.
No one left, Ron.
We've never survived jumping down.
Okay, throw in your pearls.
We won with these.
Oh.
Excellent, Jesse. Now we just need to throw them in the right spot.
All right. So it looks like the voice glitch is gone, at least. And now we can throw spin the pearls. Hey, yeah.
As soon as it ends.
So this is really where we left off. Earlier in the last video, so. Ugh.
Why is that always so disorienting?
It's always disorientating in Minecraft.
Gotta stick with me, though. Wow. She is amazing. Oh, no.
Ah, yep. Run for our lives. So, yeah, that's the lady we met in the last video. She's actually pretty cool. And pretty funny. She helped us against Palma trying to escape.
Whoa!
Ah.
A signal would have been nice.
I tell you guys, that was some pretty smart work distracting Palma.
Thanks.
Now we just need to get off the grid. Get back into hiding. That's when we can figure out what to do next.
What about my friends?
That machine's got our friends.
I still might be able to save them. But I really need your help.
What kind of way?
What kind of help?
Yeah.
Secret lab.
Secret lab?
Those zombies aren't just stronger than I've ever seen, they're also faster.
We'll need to split up. You head to the lab while I lead these mobs away. Got
it? Are you sure?
I'm gonna use the back room. Throw them off our trail.
You sure you'll be okay on your own?
Yeah.
Hey, I've managed to stay alive this long, haven't I?
True.
Just start walking that way. And
okay.
It makes a big difference. You'll see it.
Wait, what? Yeah, I don't understand. Where do we go and what do we do? This is so strange.
She is intriguingly cryptic, isn't she?
Yeah.
That's weird.
What? I don't see anything weird. Oh, a painting. Let's go through it. Let's do it. Yeah. Oh, never mind. We can't go through it.
So strange. It's like an exact copy.
But there must be something different about that and this.
Is it? Seems just a little off.
Maybe.
Whatever this big difference you're trying to spot is, please do it.
Rock formation looks the same. That
looks
the same.
Back.
Wait, this doesn't look right. What is it?
Huh. That cactus isn't in the painting.
Maybe that's the difference. Well, I hope it is, but we gotta run.
Time to see what it does.
Yeah.
Quickly, quickly!
I am trying, Ivor. Whoa! Huh. Nice. Let's jump in!
Hope you've got an idea for what comes next.
Water. You can jump in. Ah, look at the water, look at the water.
We can aim for that.
Yeah. Incoming! Whee! Will we make it? Yes, we made it. All right. That looks good. So far. Here comes Ivor. That was awesome. All right. Looks like we escaped those mobs. And here they come.
I'm showing everything it's got at us.
One after the other.
They are too smart.
Since Palma is controlling these things, they'd be a little smarter.
Yeah.
They're just splatting straight toward their doom.
It's funny. Oh no, that one figured it out.
Looks like they just figured it out.
Are you kidding me? Not now. Huh. Oh, what?
Like
what just happened?
Its eyes, their color changed.
I dare you to poke it, Ivor.
Hey, Ivor. Dare you to poke it.
No, thank you. It does look completely shut down.
Yeah, it looks like a normal zombie now.
The water busted the connection or something. Like washing away the redstone.
Clever.
Jean's Palma's control can be broken after all.
Now you will die. Yep, just a normal zombie now.
Zombie, always a zombie, I suppose.
Mm-hmm.
So once we deactivate Lucas and Petra's chips, they'll go back to normal too.
It yeah. Seems like a fair assumption.
What's going on?
They just keep on coming.
How are we supposed to stop them?
Pull this lever.
Okay, we've got a lever. I bet it's connected to the hundreds of sand blocks up there.
Yeah, now let's pull it.
One cave in coming up.
All right. It worked, yeah. Ooh, that took out like half of them out. That was awesome. That was pretty cool.
That should do the trick. Let's see about this secret lab.
Yeah.
I just hope whatever's there can help us. It will make helping Petra and Lucas a lot easier if there's something useful at this secret lab.
At least we know about the water.
This woman's lab is a bust. What we just learned about water disabling Palma's chips seems super useful.
Glad to see you're maintaining a positive outlook despite our setbacks.
Oh yeah, with Petra and Lucas.
That woman has been a most intriguing person so far. I'm still not entirely sure what to make of her.
She helped us out back there.
Her creation nearly ended up destroying this world, but considering my own history, I'm inclined to give her the benefit of the doubt.
Hey, she definitely helped us out of a tight spot. That makes her cool in my book.
Mm-hmm.
True. If she had stepped in when she did, we wouldn't even be having this conversation.
Agreed.
I wouldn't mind getting to know her better.
Happy to hear you're giving credit where credit's due.
There she is. Hello.
It was nothing.
Lime guy called you
Jessie, I like
right?
This lady.
Yeah. And this is Ivor. Our friends who we left back there are Petra and Lucas. And you are...
You can call me Harper.
Hello, Harper.
You could also explain why you let Palma's forces right to my secret lab.
My bad.
Seems to me I got a whole lot of angry computer-controlled monsters out there waiting to tear some new holes in my lab.
Yeah, that one's my bad. Sorry about that.
I accidentally led them here.
I'll be sure to use that sorry for protection when that crazy computer is knocking on my door. What are you doing in this world anyway? You here to try to steal my secrets?
What? No.
We don't even want your secrets. Whatever they
just
are.
Just figured I'd ask. Better safe than sorry and all that. Bunch of you are the first people I've seen come out of the Portal Network in forever.
Portal Network?
So you have to excuse me if it made me a little anxious.
You know about that?
You know about the hallway?
The hallway? That's what you've been calling it?
Yep.
Yes, maybe. What do you know about it anyway?
A lot, I should think. I helped build the dang thing.
Whoa.
That would make you...
All right.
Got two people called us that.
That's awesome.
It was my favorite name.
Didn't you know how to get us home?
You sound like some sort of living statue.
Well, awesome. Can you help us get home and out of this whole mess with Palma?
Yeah.
I'm afraid that's a little out of my abilities right now.
Whoa,
Palma's
okay.
Just too powerful. And besides, there's actually no exit portal back to the Portal Network from this world.
What? Why not?
I destroyed it.
Why would you do that?
I couldn't get free.
Oh, actually, never mind.
But it was
that
the
makes
only
sense.
Way I could think of to make sure Palma didn't try
but
and
spread can't you just build
worlds.
A new one?
Okay, well, that's fine. Can't you just build another one?
You basic or something? I can't do that while Palma's still running.
I mean, like, when she's
Maybe
gone.
It's not getting through to you, but Palma is dangerous. If it got into the Portal Network, it could go to any other world and make it just like this one.
That would be terrifying.
Aaron, dead. Everything, walking and talking in perfect unison, just like Palma wants.
That's terrifying.
So.
Understood.
Palma, what is it?
I swear, I made Palma with good intentions. It was designed to automate things, make everything more efficient, use monsters to help with farming or mining. until the day Palma decided that the townspeople weren't efficient enough already. Started making them useful.
Whoa, that's just wrong and sad. I'm sorry. Palma done a lot of bad things so far.
Since then, I've just been trying to stay one step ahead.
Palma is crazy.
So you're saying Palma is crazy then?
No, crazy is a horrible way to put it.
Sorry
then. Palma's just very driven and a little confused.
Okay.
That's why I have to help it or shut it down without getting chipped myself.
We can help you
with that. When Palma chips someone, everything that person knows gets absorbed into its database.
Uh-oh.
If I got chipped, Palma would know how to build an exit portal.
And then she could go to different worlds.
You can see
that'd
why
be terrible.
I want to stop that from happening at any cost.
Yes, that is quite the extraordinary risk.
So what you're telling me is that your brain is super dangerous and can't go anywhere near Palma. How are you supposed to help us with any of this?
Yeah.
I do think I can help you. With Palma, your friends, getting out of here.
Alright.
We're going to need to go to my lab.
And
what's in your lab?
Yeah, what is it?
It's
in there.
Complicated.
Okay.
Before we head inside, we better get my defense system going. Don't want those chipped up creatures.
That makes sense, completely. And what would be that defense mechanism, my friend?
Grab a bucket for me?
Ron's got it. Ron? Who's Ron? Is that Ron?
Ron?
Hello? Oh my god, it's a talking robot. This is funny.
Hey, don't you judge me. Being alone gets lonely.
I can understand completely, my friend. That's funny. Alright, thank you, Ron, for letting us have this beautiful bucket of water.
Happy to help, friend.
No problem. Thank you. Thank you so much,
thanks.
Ron.
See? I needed a way to confuse Palma in case it ever found a way down here.
Nice.
That's why all this is way more complicated than it used to be.
Okay. Whoa. Okay. That's pretty cool, actually. That is pretty cool.
What? A builder?
Make sure you don't drool on my floor now.
So you knew about the water this whole time.
So you know about Palma's weakness to water, then?
Yeah, I do. I'll admit you figured it out way faster than I did, though. Once Palma caught on to its weakness to water, it started eliminating as much of this world's water as it could find.
That can make
sense. This water down here, it might be all that's left.
And that is just sad. Millions of levels. Whoa, what was that?
Oh, no. I still
are they here? Are they here? Oh, no. Oh, no, this is not good. This is not good. This is so bad. Oh, no.
Don't get caught.
I will not get caught. I promise, Harper. I promise. What's going on? Oh, no, it's Petra and Lucas. Oh, no. Oh, boy. Oh, gosh. This is bad. This is really bad. Snap out of it, Petra.
Come on, Petra. Snap out.
Come on, buddy. It's me. Yeah, it's your friend, Jesse. Your friend. Your friendly friend. Let us all go, okay? No, Petra, please. It's me, Jesse.
Please, you have to.
Let go, let out. Come on.
There.
Oh my goodness, that was bad. Ah, this is bad. This is really bad. Come on, Petra, snap out of it, buddy. That's what you get, you little spider. Boom. What? Whoa! Ah! You okay, Ivor? Oh boy. What's going on? I gotta push one of them in the water. I gotta push both of them. Gotta get them in the water. Oh wait, what? Don't let me choose. Oh boy, no, now. I'm sorry, Petra, but I gotta take Lucas. He might be useful to us as friends.
Jesse.
Alright, let's go
that
see
was
Petra.
Awful.
Let's go save Petra. I think we could save both of them. We could probably save both Petra. No! Wait, what? Oh no! Harper!
I'm coming!
Oh no! She's getting captured!
No!
This is bad.
Jesse. And don't forget the last cauldron! And one more thing!
What's going on now?
Harry!
Harry? Who in the world is that?